Welcome back to our joint hypermobility series in relation to yoga. The next joint we're going to talk about is your elbows. So normally in our elbow joints, this joint allows us to flex and to extend our elbow. And in patients or people with hypermobility, sometimes that elbow extension can be a little bit too much. Normally what we want to find is we want to find a zero position of the elbow, but in those who are hypermobile, that may go beyond zero. Whenever you're performing yoga, we want to make sure that the elbow is stacked and that we're not going into hyperextension. So we're going to give you some visual imagery so that you see what we mean. Let's say you're coming down onto all fours when you're in a yoga position. And for example, we'll take cat camel. Here, what you'll find is it's very easy to go and to lock out the joint. So you may see that the joint kind of looks curved, and what we want to do is we want to have a micro bend in our joint. So if you're feeling like, oh, I'm not really sure if my joint is straight, just give a tiny little micro bend and you might find some more stability. At first, this may feel unnatural to you, and that's okay. As you continue to strengthen in this position, it'll start to feel more natural and you will not have as much.